Please stand and join in a moment of silent reflection as we light a flare for each of the victims.